under heavy pressure, just dumping it off to her center. Cornell from the backside. She gets to Winfrey, gets the ball knocked. Recovery Atlanta. It took them a long time. They could have just called us. We would have told them.
And longer. That is a first down handoff. Adrian Purnell. A gain of 6 yards. DeAndre Fry. And Kim Perez on the tackle.
That is an all fantasy. Adrian Purnell comes off her block.
Back to pass. Has a receiver. That is Adrian Purnell. And if Purnell keeps her momentum, she could have walked into the end. So our score will remain 34-27. Atlanta's still very alive. They're only 7 points down in this.
They're alive, but
checking to the right. This one intercepted. That is Adrian Purnell, and she could have fair caught that one.
Wow. That was a wounded duck out there, and she wasn't open the ball.
Let me tell you about the small details. When you intercept it, all you had to do was go down so that you could call a timeout.
I thought
come
about
on.
It. I thought I was going to break out and go.
No, you weren't. Think about the big
picture.
Any success tonight against Atlanta, they have to open holes for Sonya Osselborn.
Adrian Purnell, the all-fantasy strong safety. A great tackle on Osselborn. That'd be illegal motion in the backfield. Fumble snap. No, another handoff. Osselborn. How about Adrian Purnell? A great open field tackler. And that is Osselborn delivering the blow. Joliet Bezekai.
Williams made positive yardage.